mornings and long winter nights bring back a time near Cheyenne. Me, I was looking to spread out my bedroll, and she had just lately come up short a hand. So I mended the fences and tended her fires, but I guess I'd best leave that alone, 'cause she had a fool of a man out there somewhere who wasn't grown up quite enough to stay home. And the Wyoming winds, they rattle and clatter, they drift the old road closed and chill to the bone. When the Wyoming winds blow, you can't see tomorrow. I forgot for a moment someday he'd come home. I fed the heifers while she whipped up flapjacks. We waltzed in the kitchen instead of going to town. I braided her hair by the wood stove for hours, and the sweet sound of laughter brought spring back around. And the Wyoming winds, they rattle and clatter, they drift the old road closed and chill to the bone. When the Wyoming wind blows, you can't see tomorrow. She forgot for a moment one day he'd come home. It was Cheyenne frontier days a few years ago, and the time hadn't touched her at all. And I saw the surprise and a light in her eyes, but the nod that she gave me was mighty small. But the two things I noticed as she walked away was he still never touched her at all. She had her hair up in a fine silver concho I got from the traders in Cody that fall. And the Wyoming winds, they rattle and clatter, they drift the old road closed and chill to the bone. When the Wyoming wind blows, you can't see tomorrow. We forgot for a moment one day he'd come home. We forgot for